Welcome back to another video. My sister is watching chat, and I'll show you guys real quick. Show him. I'm gonna show him. Camera. Not focusing. So I'm gonna be showing the whole video to you guys. Turn up the phone.
Okay.
So that you can hear it. Don't worry, you can still see it. Move your hands. You need to move your hands, you can't. This is gonna be sitting right behind you. Brianna, I need you to lay right behind the camera. The camera's right here. And then show the YouTube to them. No, Brianna, the camera's.
I can't move it.
Let me see how. How good is it? It's good. It's 91. Now you can lay right in front of the camera. Right. Like, it's gonna go. Wait. I won't. Alright, now hold it right here so the viewers can see it.
I opened my Christmas presents first. Here we go. Somebody got me some amazing balloons. Check out these balloons.
Oh, that's and so cool. What is that?
They hooked it up to this awesome little pedestal, a CWC pedestal here. Link in the top right corner.
I'll put this on my desk so I can look at you all day.
Oh, that's so sweet of you. Yeah. Alright, let's get my stocking. Let's see what we got. I needed these. Look at this. Woo! Check this out. It's a blade. It goes onto your finger like this. Wow. It's got a nice pointy blade right there, and it has sharp fingers. Perfect for popping balloons. Just kidding. And the third one, I got one for all three of my three fingers.
Yeah. Remember you had these, Chad, but we had to leave them behind because our house in LA burnt down.
Yeah, we had to run out of that house really quickly, and all the ninja guys got left behind.
Mm-hmm. You never got a chance to test them out, so I thought we buy these and you can test them out on the balloons here.
That is an awesome idea. Let's get popping. 3, 2, 1. Oh, what is all this stuff? The heck?
What was that? Okay,
you okay? Okay, Jack?
What is this stuff?
What's
this
balloon?
What the heck?
I inhaled whatever was in there. What is that?
Pete, what did you do? Would you put this in the balloon?
Daniel, I didn't do this.
Why is there
stuff in the balloons?
What is that? Is that cat hair? looks like hair.
Well, it's not my hair. I mean, it is black.
This is cat hair. I'm allergic to cats.
Oh!
Oh, no.
What kind of Christmas present is this?
Yeah, we just
put cat hair in balloons? Is this a joke?
No, we didn't do that. We would never do that to you, Chad.
Yeah.
We know you're allergic to cats.
Guys. Did you guys see them put cat hair in the balloons? Leave a comment down below. Let me know if either Daniel or V is like playing a trick on me, okay? Alright, let's go back.
You guys said you didn't do it? I promise, I did not put cat hair in the balloons.
We did not do that, Chad.
Well,
we're done.
I guess maybe they just came like that by accident. Maybe something happened by accident.
Yeah, I don't know.
You guys got presents too, so let's open your presents, okay?
Okay.
Sorry
about that.
Alright, Daniel, I think you should go next.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got you a really special gift.
You did.
A couple really special gifts.
Yeah.
one in your stocking and one behind the tree.
Ooh, behind the tree.
Yeah.
That sounds like a good one. I'm gonna go for the behind the tree one.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my goodness.
Yes.
It's a drone.
Yeah.
You didn't have to give this to me. This is so nice.
So what can you do with that, you know?
Well, like, the hackers always have drones, and they're always spying on us and stuff,
yeah.
So now we'll be, like, one step ahead of them.
Exactly. So we can fly around and spy on Project Philbin.
Exactly.
Yes.
Oh, man,
can
we
do so
many cool things with it? Can we play with it now?
Can we put it over there and finish your other gift first?
No, oh, then we'll play with it.
Okay, all right.
All right, Daniel, that's me.
Yeah.
Okay. Whoa, what the heck?
What is this thing, guys?
It's a device you plug into your computer. It protects your computer so nobody can hack into your computer.
Oh, wow, I definitely need that. Project Zorgo's really mad at me these days. They're always trying to hack my computer.
Oh, I should play some as soon as I can, then.
Yeah, do it right now.
They could be hacking me right now. All right, got my laptop. They've been trying to hack this thing for months now.
Yeah.
This will stop it, you're saying?
Yeah.
That's what the salesperson told us.
All right, let's plug it in.
Plug it in.
All right, so, okay, so it popped up.
Okay.
Ooh, okay. So I guess I just click this and it installs and then my computer's protected.
So is it done?
This thing's getting really hot, though.
Really?
Really?
Is that supposed to happen? It's like,
your whole laptop?
Oh, yeah.
It's getting really hot.
There's smoke coming
off. What the heck?
Look at this.
Smoke?
Oh my gosh.
What
is it? There's smoke coming off your laptop.
What?
Here,
put it on.
Okay. All this smoke.
Oh my gosh.
Look at all this.
Whoa.
Oh my
God. Once you start smoking, the consequences
will... All right, I don't need to wash this.